night it be my view.
My name is Tamara Feladiba. And I'm the Lagos Technology Photographer.
Blessed with a lot of beautiful history, but these people make you feel like everything's a mystery. They make you live life in a jittery. We pray to God Father to give us victory.
Christmas is long as here again, and it's another thing for us to come together and make impact, make change, do good, basically just make everybody happy and not just the kids. Change is continuous, so I don't feel the need to stop. We've had Christmas at this year, this is three. We couldn't do last year because of COVID, and we're here this year to change the narrative. Give them food, clothes, change their education system, give them a better education, and that's just it. Makoko is not a tourist center, it's not a tourist attraction. It's a place where people live, it's a community. This is where the kids live, this is where people live, this is where they survive every day. And it's our duty to effect change. We can't wait around for nobody to come around and do it for us. We're all good. Everybody will talk, say how many lives you want change, how many people you want touch. But the truth is, everyone will never want to change. So what did you do while you were like, were you basically?